ahead and bring up Goat.
Always living on the outside. Never had no place to hide.
Let's see if we can release here. Beautiful steelhead. Let's see, let me revive him. Here we go. Just got this little rain ball. It still, a little bit. Come on, fish. And there he goes. Successful release. Sweet deal. Alright, it's got this nice brown fly, a white fly, and now I'm going to let him go. There he goes. One. Get him back and grow.
Alright, Ray just caught this gorgeous brown on his fly rod, and now we're gonna let him go. Here he is. Oh, grab him by the tail so you can revive him better after. Now you push up on the boca. There you go. Hold him up with the camera. Sweet! Good hook. The reviving.
Oh, and it's cold water. Glad I'm on the fish.
Here he goes. Fight another day.
Oh, yep.
Yep, he's good.
He's good.
There's Mark, he lost a huge one. There's Larry, who's yet to catch anything. Go ahead and release her. You want me to grab the rod? Mark just got this really nice, well, we're trying to figure out whether it's a steely or a rainbow, but I'm guessing rainbow. Larry says steelhead, so it must be a rainbow. Oh, there he is.
The best part about this is your net's going down the street, so you're going to have to
stop. Where?
That way.
There it is, yeah. Larry released the net, and Mark released the sprout. He's going after them. There he goes. I'm getting some good footage of this fish. He seems to be all right. Alright, Mark's going to let this beautiful 7-pound brown go. I'm going to revive him. Hopefully he'll be alright. Yep. Oh yeah, it just takes a while sometimes. Hold him up for a second for the camera, though. Okay, he's gorgeous. Beautiful fish. Sweet. Okay, put him back. There he goes. Ray finally caught a big fish. His first big fish ever. He dropped his rod. Yep, that's not being edited. You get a pull up on that handle.
Need help?
Yes. Want to grab his fish. Here he goes. Alive and well. And there she goes. Good job, Ray. That was a real hookup too. Nice. All right. That's how it's done. Mark just got this beautiful steelhead.
and let her go. Ooh.
Nice back in his hole.
There he goes. Good job, Mark.
Sack, fly rod, drifting. Beautiful fish. Good job, man.
Beautiful kite body, advanced kite. Gorgeous fish going up there right now.
There's Ray doing the drift. Yesterday he was catching fish, awfully cocky yesterday. Today he's a very modest and more likable.
Ray now that thinks that we're catching fish. And George still has it.
I got a 12 to 13 pound brown, hard to say, scales messed up, off an egg sack, which I did not share with Ray. I got a whole tube of them. Ah, serves you right. Why don't you gloat now?
I'd like you to have an entire tube yesterday.
Even better.